Rahula, where am I? What am I doing here? How strong are the chains that bind us to this endless cycle of illusion?
The prince has returned. Oh, really? My prince?
Father, I am blessed to see you again.
Siddharth, where have you been? Why did you leave us? And what has happened to you, my son?
The miseries of life you tried so hard to hide from me, the realities of human frailty you made me believe did not exist, made me go places in search of truth and an answer for my troubled mind.
So, did you find them?
Yes, indeed. And I have come to share them with all of you.
Indeed, my son. I always knew in the back of my mind that you would find your destiny. God bless you.
My lord, don't leave me again. Please stay with us.
Princess.
Yes, it's me. And this is Rahul, our son.
Fair one, I found love in your arms, but my restless spirit was tied to this place of gold. I have to go to do what I must do.
Take me with you, my lord. I want to be with you always.
Forgive me for the pain I've caused, but I am no longer the man who was your husband and father of your child.
Thus, Prince Siddharth, having abandoned worldly comforts, the kingdom, a loving family, and wealth, sought out the truth of all. After much suffering and meditation, Prince Siddharth became Bodhisattva, the seeker of truth, and then Buddha, the enlightened. His preaching about compassion, shunning all evil and doing good deeds, was followed by many, and thus was founded a great religion called Buddhism. Buddhism has spread to many countries around the world, including Sri Lanka, Tibet, Myanmar, Thailand, China, Japan, Vietnam, and Singapore. Today, it even has many followers in the West. Buddham saram gacchami, dhammam saram gacchami, sangham saram gacchami.